Here's another thing that's really key to this. A big selling point of the platform is that it will live outside the Ethereum ecosystem and trade in US dollars, meaning it can approach what is potentially a much larger consumer base. So you won't even have to understand blockchain, NFTs, or even have a digital wallet or Ethereum. Like regular people that are into Twitch and understand internet culture, because I can imagine kids that are into Twitch and streaming culture asking for these for Christmas. Isn't that nuts? Imagine your kid asking for an investment. It's just like trading cards, like baseball cards, right?
Yeah, I guess, yeah, essentially. Like an active
But
moment
like way
trading
better.
card.
Why does it feels
This
like more of an investment than baseball cards? Doesn't it feel more
is
real?
like the new age holographic cards, you know
Be
what
Beanie Babies?
I mean? No, that's, I guess you've just seen that coming, but that's just, I just try to think from like being like an athlete standpoint. You're out here balling out and everyone is just loving you because you're making them a bunch of money with your moments.
And I got to share with the 12th man on the roster, and I'm like, hold on, I'm LeBron. I've been here for 20 years. They want, why do I have to share with him?
Yeah, that's a
This is
wild.
also cool though, coming from the Twitch angle. I think does this open the door for minting on other social media channels, right? So like this is like conspiracy theory, Kev, but also just like excited for the sports. So like, if like from the Twitch perspective, what's to stop us now from like minting YouTube videos, right? Or like Instagram posts, like pictures. I mean, like we could do that technically, couldn't we? So I couldn't if Ronaldo like Messi's first post with PSG, that one that was like the crazy most liked post, or Ronaldo after that with Manchester United, could he then like if he posted the photo on his Instagram is like happy to be a Red or whatever, and it's the most liked photo ever. Could he mint and sell that, and then they like now it can exist in a museum as the most liked photo on Instagram, and somebody can own it? Right? Does that make sense?
Yeah, that'd be insane.
I think that's the world we live in, like right now.
That's kind of scary. I mean, not that scary, but I don't know. That it's just like, I mean,
no randoms.
No, it is.